Now, the next week, we're doing the scene where the character actor wants to pick up Angel off the street and bring her back to the hotel, which is being shared by someone who the serial murderer has just killed. So he's trying to get in the room, and the diatribe of foul words that come out of his mouth is nothing short of amazing. It's just a spew of just foul dialogue. Coincidentally, my mother has decided to make a trip to California because her son's producing his first movie, and this would be great to visit the set. The financier of the movie, Mr. Don Levin, his favorite thing to do was to have his own headset. They call them ears. And he just loved, on the days that he was in Los Angeles, to go to the set, to have the sound man give him his own ears, and to sit there and watch every scene being filmed and hear him in his ears. Now, he's not paying any particular attention to call sheets or what's being shot or sequence or what's next. He just knows that he likes me a lot, and I'm the guy that set up the whole deal, and he's in the deal because of me, and we're good friends, and I have a nice house in Sherman Oaks, and when he's in LA, he stays in my house, and my mom's now visiting, and we're gonna do her right. So Donald's mom, come on over here, where are the ears? Now my mom is about as Puritan as a person ever is. So she puts on the ears, and now imagine what she's hearing. Well, we had to redo that take. So, Donald, what's it? What are you trying to get? And I've heard that story in the family reunions a lot.